Aloha, namaste, super friends. Welcome to Monday Funday Yoga on the beach with I, your fairy god sister, Crystar Galactica, and our lovely co-host, St. Jay, holding the space with us today on this Facebook place. Yee-hee! And YouTube! Woohoo! So for our Facebook friends, please find our YouTube channel, Yoga on the Beach, and like and subscribe. And when we get 100 subscribers or more, we'll be able to live stream to YouTube. Woohoo! So thank you so much for tuning in. And as we begin, I would love to give you the galactic calendar update for today, because we just entered into a 10-day galactic activation wormhole through the middle of the universe. So expect positive change to happen. Today is the day of transformation, and it begins with our crown, and our heart is the guiding force of today. Today is called White Electric World Bridger. And today is the day where our individual humans and our spiritual master, superconscious self, and our inner intuition, our inner voice, our inner guidance all come into unity and give us the opportunities to be connected into our transcendental awareness, our higher self space, and know that these bodies come and go, but who we are is eternal. And aligning with our eternal nature and the non-physical realm, and allowing that support to guide us, the superconscious, the consciousness, and the subconscious, all joining together today to bring us our place of confidence and security and our place of well-being while everything changes around us. So starting today, over this next week, you might notice some beautiful changes in your life, just integrating some positive energy. And next week, we are being ripening on the vine of the tree of life, and our spiritual master self is coming fully into our human self, allowing us to be the magical, playful, fun-loving super beings, wizards, intentional creators that we always have been, we always will be, and that we eternally are. So we're bridging the worlds today, and every moment we embrace and seize the opportunities, because each new now moment opens up that doorway of the new you. So we're always projecting our energy forward into what we would like to experience. So let's take a moment as we sit with our spine straight in our seat, our asana, beginning our Monday Funday yoga practice. Draw a mental image in your mind of the funnest version of you, the happiest, most blissful, most joyful, most playful, most creative, most connected with others, the most supported by life, most confident and secure, wealthy and healthy and vibrant and juicy, loving you. And let's just practice as we breathe. Practice that feeling. Generate that emotion of what that you feels like as you breathe.
Thank you.
envision that beautiful pineal gland and pituitary gland beginning to light up inside as you focus inward. All that breath, draw it up through your brain stem, that medulla oblongata, and see that thalamus filling up inside of you in light, your cerebral cortex in the front brightening. See you just shining light to the left hemisphere of your brain, the right hemisphere. See all those little squiggly places where the neurons fire and blast. See them just filling up with electricity, with powerful current. And see it flooding waves of light to your heart. Floods your blood, your water body. You see flooding your whole circulatory system, your whole nervous system with this beautiful life force. And then let's begin to bring our hands to our knees and make circles, Sufi rolls over ourselves. Inhale forward, exhale going back. Feel that connection to your heartbeat. Connect that heartbeat to your breath. Observe how slow and shallow your breaths could be, or how deep and rich and full those breaths can be. Notice how your heartbeat responds. And let's breathe so deeply that our heart just settles down, settles in. Let us switch the crossing of our legs and switch the rotation of our spin. Today's about connecting into limitless opportunities that are present every now moment. All things are equal, and we are supported by space, supported by our opportunities to be fearless in the place of life's question marks, and to always have that broader perspective, being present in the now and seeing the bigger picture. And let's walk ourselves forward and begin to fold in our seat here and just explore those lower backs, just getting juicy. Today, this is our yellow electric seed year. So imagine from our palms and our heart, we're just watering all the seeds that will grow into our tomorrows energetically. As we exhale, let's send our heart's loving intent, our breath down or through our arms into the earth, that in our tomorrows, the seeds of abundance and joy and patience and kindness and family and unity blossom and thrive all around us. We water these with our attention, the breath, the seeds of well-being. And then as we inhale, let's walk our arms up and bring our arms out to the side. To the space around us for our super consciousness. our sixth sense. As we rotate our palms up, feel those extra sensory perceptors begin to awaken. And our yogic superpowers begin to materialize, to manifest. As we allow our arms to float upward. Now let's rotate those palms forward. Victorious mudra. And we're going to allow ourselves to, let the energy move through our body as we breathe. Let's just shake our tail feathers. Let's just wiggle out that little serpent that's coiled around the base of our body. That little Kundalini Shakti. That little tiny baby dragon. That little serpent of well-being and vitality. And let's reach our arms up and let's bring those kung fu fingers in, rotating, bringing those four fingers, rolling them in, thumb stays up. Now we're going to activate the mudra to transcend our individual ego. And we're going to take some breath of fire here. As our arms reach up for our limitless nature, we're going to pull our belly in, exhale out our nose. Connect to our Manipura, our solar plexus. Like we're rubbing Aladdin's lamp and we're finding that genie inside. And makes all of our dreams come true. Woo! And we're going to free that genie and it feels like there's a dragon swimming through your body. And let's make some gentle twists from side to side. Keep breathing. Arms keep reaching. Arms are so light they barely weigh anything. Arms are so light like they're floating, they're levitating. Keep pumping that belly, keep on reaching. All right, super friends, reach up, uncoil those fingers, palms come together. Let's interlace those fingers and elevate our pointer fingers. Lifting our thumbs, lean back, all the breath in, hold it at the top, big smiles. Bring all the breath up to your brain. Squeeze your roots. Smiles for miles. Show those pearly whites to the stars. Exhale. Bring those hands down to our heart. Left hand on our heart. Right hand on our left. Let's unwind those legs. Open them up. Bring them together. And just notice how you feel. Entering into the Great Barrel of Monkeys. And the mantra, calling on the spiritual Lord, the God force of the monkey mind. Om Hrim Hanumate Namaha. As we hinge forward with our legs extended out. Om peace in our mind as we walk our hands up our legs. Let's give ourselves a massage. Massage our yogi legs. Invite that spirit, that eternal spirit of bliss to begin to be attracted to us electromagnetically. Like our song, the word, the creative word is traveling out into the space-time continuum and then attracting back all cooperative components. All right, super friends, now let us wiggle our toes and let's just extend these legs out wide and find that edge. And sitting up nice and tall, elevating our arms up. Focus on your intention, that blissful place, and let's invoke that blissful spiritual origin point where life comes from. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. Forward now. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. One more round, lifting our hearts, big smile. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. Om Namo Narayanaya. When I went to India and studied with Paramahamsa Nityananda, as we walk our arms over to the right, I'll do the same side as you all today. Holding over that right side, Nityananda Yoga always includes a mantra with every asana that we have going in the back of our throat or the back of our mind. Some sort of sound or tone that we can utilize to move the energy, the breath of pranayama through us and activate the fifth dimensional vibration, the frequency, and the sixth dimensional song, the tone, the melody within us into our body. So now let's twist. So left hand to the outside of this right ankle, shin, foot. And we're going to inhale this right arm back and stretch our eyes. Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Inhaling arms up to the sky. Palms come together, lean back, focus on your intention. Exhale, hands come down our center line. Feel that love, that divine love, that spiritual gift manifesting in our hearts today. As we inhale, give that gift up to life. Thank you, life. You're doing a great job. And begin to fold forward over ourselves. Let's invoke a few gurus, spiritual masters. Om Shri Swami Vishwanandaya Namaha. Om Shri Mavatar Babaji Namaha. Walking our hands over to the left side. Om Shri Navatar Babaji those fingertips to step into that super conscious state. And the mantra Shiva, 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 Shiva. Shiva, 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 rising up now, bringing those arms parallel. And left arm back behind us on the ground. Right arm lifts up to the sky. Press into that left hand lined up with our hip. Reach those right toes down to the ground. Lift through our hips. Lift our heart. Open that arm up. Press into that strong left arm. Narayani, 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 Narayani. Narayani, 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 Narayani. Open the arm back down. All right. Let us pick this leg up. Ah, come on, baby. And bring in that foot to our inner elbow, other arm beneath that
knee,
sitting up nice and tall, rocking it out.
Shiva, 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 Shiva. Wiggle those toes. Use that mantra, Shiva, 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 Shiva,
Shiva, Shiva. Bringing that higher consciousness down through our crown as we release this foot
to the other side.
If you like, let's bend this front knee
and bring that foot in, sitting up
nice and tall. Or you can keep that right leg straightened, yogi's choice.
This is for our lower
backs. Feel that love, that galactic love that's pouring into life today.
Breathe in these beautiful
transformational winds as we float through that galactic center. Let's inhale, arms reach up to the sky in the middle of the galactic matrix. We're storing all this positive energy, the spiritual energy, the super consciousness, and it's going right into our brain stem. As we twist now towards this leg, this right arm can be above or below that, or around on top of that leg, or on top of that thigh, front or top. There we go. This elbow can be bent or can be straight.
Pressing that left hand
up against our back behind us. Deep breath, big smile, begin to twist from our belly, shoulders, neck,
eyes, beware of your crown.
All the spiritual energy that's coming through. And it's laughing gas, and it's making us all laugh now. Ah! Ah! Taking all that nitrous oxide.
Stack those knees, and
if you'd like to
bring yourself
forward and stack those.
bringing our gaze to our crown chakra on Sahasrara and our third eye, Ajna. Drinking all this juicy, delicious, galactic, and solar, nutritious light. See it passing right through our skin. Ultraviolet rays. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Full rainbow light coming into us, illuminating our plasma, our bone marrow. Then let us inhale and open our arms out to the side. Just let those arms fall open. And then let's rotate those hands so they come back and interlace those fingers, pulling back. Pull that chest open as we continue to move that neck around and breathe. And begin to hinge forward. Let's make some sound, just move some energy. You can play with. What makes these human body suits feel like? Oh yeah, that's my palace. Oh yeah, that's my temple. Oh, release those arms up to the sky. Palms come together, feel your aura beginning to glow, sparkle as we open up those chakras a little bit more. And as we exhale, let's twist to the right. Right arm back behind us. Left hand to that left soul, stretch our eyes. Reach up to the sky, gather your heart's loving intention. Exhale, twisting the other side. Right hand to our right soul, left hand back behind. Stretch those eyes. Shiva, 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 shiva. Palms come together. Bring your hands right to the top of your cranium, right in front of that cerebral cortex, and pretend we're all dolphins. We are all Flipper. And we're all going to communicate now with your best dolphin voice. And while we do it in these legs and open them up. Just send our signal into the ocean of air around us. Happiness.
are here in Earthville.
And they're going to swim on by.
And they're going to tell us how happy they are in the oceans of Earthville.
Inhale, lift our heart. We're going to play with
the twist one more time in our intermission. Inhale, right arm back behind us. Left arm to that shin, that ankle, that foot. Yogi's choice, palm up, stretch your eyes big, smile. Narayani, 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 Narayani.
Inhale, arm,
right arm arcs up and overhead, comes to the same place on that left foot. Left arm ups, arcs up and back, stretch, palm up, reach those eyes, twist that spine. The mantra invoking the divine feminine. Narayani, 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 Narayani. Narayani, 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 Narayani. Narayani, 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 Narayani. As we allow this left arm to arc up and over, one more forward fold. Notice the difference between the left side, right side, and the similarities.
Narayani,
Narayani, Narayani, Narayani, Narayani. Breathing arms, come floating up, massaging those legs as we bring this right foot in this time. And elevate our arms up to the sky.
Reach for your highest goal, your highest dream,
your highest self, your super conscious. Shiva, 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 Shiva. As we begin to fold forward, chanting the mantra, Shiva, 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 Shiva. Ujjayi breath in through our nose, into that third eye in our brain. Breathe as much breath, as much life force into the center of our brain as we can throughout during this practice today.
Soaking up
photosynthesizing all this light into nourishment for our well-being.
Reach those arms into the field around you. Feel your aura
expanding, sparkling, twinkling, and tangling with one another. gonna twist towards this right leg. Left arm can go either around this leg or on the top. Arm can go up or straight. And right arm's back behind us, pressing against that spine. Lift our spine, stall. Stretch the shoulders, your eyes, your neck. Deep breath. Shiva, 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 Shiva.
Deep breath in.
And as we exhale, we'll just briefly twist the other way and pet the little doggies. Oh, shall we? And coming back to center, we're going to stack our wonderful yogi knees on top of one another. And on White World Bridger Day, we're bringing in all the spiritual energy from the higher lokas. And the mantra, as we inhale, reach, oh yeah, reach for the stars. Let's just connect to our intention. As we breathe in and then bring it on down our center line through our heart, let's just tap on our heart. As we breathe, may we feel so great today inside. May every cell drink in this spiritual bliss, this ecstasy, this divine light. May our brain waves harmonize with those 40 hertz per second gamma brain waves. May we feel that spiritual bliss all the way down to our souls as we bring our hands to our feet and begin to circle our neck. May all beings feel what we are generating, creating in ourselves today. And the mantra, Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu.
Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu.
Making this full body mudra, hands to soles, and now inhale, arms reach up to the sky, and exhale, bring those palms back behind. A new change in all the times. Palms together, pull down, big smiles, no frowns, big happy smiley face. Yo, we're just monkeying around. And the mantra as we roll our neck all around. Om Reem Hanumate Namaha. Om Reem Hanumate Namaha. Om Reem Hanumate Namaha. Om Reem Hanumate Namaha.
Om Reem Hanumate
Namaha. Om Reem Hanumate Namaha. Om Reem Hanumate Namaha. All we want is divine play, the Leela. And remember, this life is the divine play, the Krishna, Krishna Leela. This life is about having fun, remember? This life is for us to play in and be the star of our shows. Release our hands. Let them float up to the sky. And then let's
bring our hands to our hearts and begin.
Divine play through this galactic activation portal 10 days into our tomorrows, that this whole earth can be our playground, and that everywhere we go, we will be filled with this spiritual energy. Shiva, Vishnu, Krishna, Loka. Feel ourselves connecting into the earth as a loving mother. And we can play with rotating our palms around and playing with palm up fingers back towards our body, or palms up fingers forward, or palms down fingers backwards, and just bridging the worlds, allowing death to die today, and let in its place be the opportunity to change and rearrange. What a joy it is to let the old times go. What a joy it is to let the new in. Yohan, arms up. Roll those wrists out. All the breath out. And let's unwind and lean back. Gentle patience with our bodies that we love so much.
Nice and easy
today as we begin to fold forward one more time. And let's just tell our body as we fold how much we love and appreciate our physicality.
As eternal
beings, allowing ourselves to avatar in today through our open crown, Sahasrara, and the gamma rays to 40 hertz activate the center of our brain, pineal gland, buzzing and vibrating like scarab wings, like hummingbird wings, 40 hertz per second, 40 beats per second, oscillating into our superconscious state and allowing our subconscious mind to soak up all this beautiful, blissful, peaceful energy. And then we're going to anchor it in now as we walk our hands up our legs and wiggle our toes. Let's just inhale, arms up to the sky and go, yeah! And then let's tap on the top of our head, our Sahasrara. And say an affirmation. Please repeat after me. I love feeling so great.
I love feeling so great.
And then let's make a big yes nod with our head and let's say yes.
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 With intensity and tap our toes together. Yes.
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 NLP, this is neuro-linguistic programming. So this is how we program ourselves to have a trigger. Let's inhale, arms up to the sky, gather all this light, feel ourselves feeling so good and yoga fun, collectivated, woohoo! And then we're gonna tap on the top of our head and say yes!
Yes!
Yes! Woohoo!
Yes!
Woohoo! Yes! Really feel, how great can we feel?
Yes!
Oh, I love feeling great! Let's just tap that in. I love feeling great! Ah, rub on our ears. I love feeling great! Open up the throat and then tap on our heart. I love feeling healthy, vital, happy! Okay, one more time. Scoop up all this positive energy in our aura. Palms come together at the top. Let's clap them together and say, yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes. Tap on the top of our crown. Yes!
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 Yes.
Allow that feeling to just pour down our spine like golden nectar. Amrit. Let the amrita pour. Spiritual blessings. Alchemy. Down our brainstem, down our spine, down to the lower nether regions of our embodiment. And we're going to just fold one more time as we let our hands just activate. thumbs to press into our soul's awakening, the reflexology points on the bottom of our feet that connect to the rest of our body. And as we have this yes programmed into our Sahasrara on Crown Transformation Day, we're going to bring it all the way down and ground it into our tippy toes, pressing with our thumbs all along the edge of our toenails, down the sides of our toes as we're hinging forward and activating our root and our crown with a straight spine, heart beating, breath, life force, prana, kundalini, shakti, vitality, all around. Rub those toes everywhere. Rub in between the toes, wiggle them, twist them around, rub on the tops of the toenails, the edges of the nails. Self-love, self-care, care for ourselves so gently, tenderly. Find that little Christ child inside, that little baby Krishna, little baby Buddha, little baby Shiva, little baby Gaia, and love that beautiful slice of the heavens that you are. Souls up and down and all red. Good job, sweet friends. And then let's just take one more fold here. So maybe you'd like to bring your feet forward so it's a little cozier and walk those hands forward, really get into that lower back. And if you like to take it further, you can bring those hands underneath your calves and bring the hands to the top of the feet for turtle and third eye on your toes, or just envision that. Ujjayi breath, inhaling through our nose to the count of four, hold it at the top, the count of four, exhaling slowly to the count of four, hold it out at the bottom for the count of four, inhale slowly for the count of five, hold it in, keep on flowing and breathe, flow with your own pace now, right? Om Namah Shivaya. Releasing our hands and bringing ourselves up. We're going to bring those hands back behind us and fingers facing forward. Press into those shoulders. Lift our heart. Feet hip width apart. Let's windshield wiper those knees side to side. Just stretch those lower backs first and then we'll get it up into our reverse tabletop. First, just really releasing our spine. So, twisting our upper body the opposite way of our lower body, bringing a big juicy upward turn to the corners of our mouth, like we're forming the Triton of Shiva in our face with our mouth. And the left side, the right side, the Ida, the Pingala Nadis. And the center line, the Shushumna Nadi, is the center line of that pitchfork. Hands coming together, press into our souls now as we smile, breathe in this life. Exhale, lift those hips, feet are hip width apart. Lift those hips. And we're going to have a teapot tea on our bellies. A very merry young birthday to you. As we lower down, hips come down, lifting one leg. Welcome to a tabletop. Now let's circle that spinal row.
Right.
And then pressing into our hands with our toes curled under, let's push up and lift our knees and then press back and straighten our legs for a downward dog. Bicycle those knees. Take it into a rabbit. So we're gonna bring our knees together and sit on the tops of our feet, and then we're gonna bring ourselves forward so the very top of our head comes as close to our knees as we can get, and then with our hands on the earth, let's just press into the earth and lift our hips up, rolling gently onto the tops of our crown. And if you like, you can curl your toes under and get a nice toe stretch here too.
And then
inhale, rising up, sitting back on those toes. We can include our arms into it. So inhale those beautiful yoga arms up to the sky if you like. And then as we exhale, bringing those hands back behind us and interlacing those fingers and gently smiling and pulling down and rolling our necks. Close to our knees, bringing that crown down to the ground and letting those arms pull back as we lift our hips for our rabbit. So you can just play with what feels best for your back today. Those arms can lift up and pull up to the sky if you like. Keep the breath flowing in through your nose, out through your nose. Ujjayi. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Conscious self state. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Reach for the light, for the crystals, beautiful snowflakes in you. Your water body sparkling, diamond shining, getting all these multiple facets. Your skin glowing, radiating pure positive energy in your aura. And if you like, like to reach back one hand at a time as you smile, keeping those hips forward, and grab a heel at a time if that feels good on your body today. You're welcome to. Take our right hand and wrap it around our left wrist and then pull over to the side.
Shiva, Shiva,
Shiva. Feel that creator life force, Kundalini Shakti, swimming through you today. Inhale through center, interlace the thumbs. Left hand grabs right wrist, pulling over to the other side. Breathing. Shiva, 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 Shiva. See your water bodies forming easy waters within you. All the breath, the waters, the ocean are pulling all the disharmony and out, all the carbon out of our water body. All those beautiful negatively charged ions from the waters cleansing and purifying us, molding with our aura. Inhale, rising back up, interlace our thumbs the opposite way, lean back. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Forming that new water molecule that connects us, H3O2. Ah, palms come together. And let's give the planet today a loving mother, divine spiritual personality, Mother Nature, and just connect into the planet as a loving, nurturing mother. As we walk our arms over to the right side in the mantra, Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. Mani Padme Hum. Om 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 Mani Padme Hum. Child's pose back through center and over to the other side. Once more, feel that loving mother planetary presence and just congratulate this feminine energy for birthing so many beautiful, dynamic, interesting life forms into this world. Thank you. As we come back through center, let's rise up, and we're going to do one more crown to the ground asana today. So, coming back up to our tabletop. So hands, if you want to know if your hands are in the right position, you can grab your opposite elbows and then see where they fall on the ground and then place your hands there so your hands are forearms distance apart and an equal distance from your face. And then from here you can play with straightening your legs. So step one, we just hang out with our head on the ground and breathe. Step two would be we straighten our legs and walk them towards our arms. Step three would be we place our knees on our forearms and breathe and smile. Step four would be we lift our feet up to the sky. See if we're up there today. By engaging our core, gently squeezing in and sprouting our seeds. And breathe. And when we're ready to come out of it, we will meet in child's pose. Good job, everyone. Woohoo! Sasara! Sasara! Yes! Sasara! Yes! Take our twist. So draw that right knee in, bring it across our body to the left. Right arm reaches up to the corner of our mat. Stretch those eyes. Or if you have any other variations of twisties that you would love to play with, you're welcome to. Inhaling, coming back to center, hug that knee in. Curl up, use your core, give it a kiss. Mwah, releasing that leg down, other leg comes in. Relax our crown and scoot your glutes over to the left a little bit. Bring that knee over to the right. Extend your shoulder, your left arm, big smile. Stretch your eyes. Twist and breathe, relax, receive. The inner transformational alchemy. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Shiva.
unless there's anything else that you absolutely require today before you can relax and let go. Or if there's anything you require, like a drink or to cover yourself up or anything else.
Drop
into the silence, super friends. Light is raining down on you, so let this light wave pour on through. Open up your auric field, Sahasrara, your chakras sealed. So peel apart that space at the top, and light pours in that just won't stop. Let this light wave shower your mind with the spiritual presence from the Queendom of Divine. Let it rain on you, pour to and through with X-ray vision. Now look into your brain and see your physiology beginning to shift and change like alchemy. The darkest place that you hold inside. Let light fill this place and awaken light tribe. See yourself blooming like a lotus on the waters of life. So beautiful, pure bliss is manifesting inside. Like Kuan Yin, the goddess of compassion is here. The Bodhisattva rosy pink glow in our atmosphere. And our brain is awakening this place inside that smells like roses to the depths of our mind. So smell this unfolding, this light that's in you. Paramashiva, that's you, that's true. And Maha Maha Lokas, the Krishna stream, the sound of the song of Creator's heartbeat, that thunder of the Mother, the Cosmic Queen, is flooding you now as you are awakening in the waters of the universe, the womb of Shakti. The Divine Mother is here with us all, and we are inside her universal body. Just as we awakened in Earth World before, so it is our spiritual mother is now open.
Play communication so we can understand and receive her form beyond perception, that is this Divine Mother, and we are inside of her body. Om Shiva, 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 Shiva. Feel such a deep sense of peace as this motherly spirit manifests with grace and with ease, this eternal force of infinite bliss. And in this pure body, as we are here at this time, see ourselves now becoming something new here inside. Every part of us receiving this great mother load of bliss, this ecstasy, this Shakti. Feel our heart now has its wish, reunited with the mother, like the divine archetype, and in the arms of this great mother, this holy virgin, we're that Christ child inside. See ourselves held and carried by this divine Mother Mary, glorious joy, light supreme, embraces us now. In the queendom of fairies, astral star children, light beings, spiritual children, spiritual masters, spiritual beings of light. Awakening now in this physical body, fifth dimension into 3D. All right. Avatar consciousness coming on through as our crown chakra opens and spirit pours into you. From the top down, we see this new Kundalini coming in like a dragon, a mother who loves everybody. From the crown down, opening up our third eye to see this golden pure light of pure, yes, that is we, the we consciousness pouring into our throat, that all we may speak may come from this source boat. This great mother of creation, this great womb of pure life, as we're inside the waters, oh, H3O2, easy waters come to life. And we are the children, and our voice wants to say, yes, manifesting a brand new body. And down to our heart, as this light comes on through, awakens this part, this great force that's in you, that we may lead from this place, from this spiritual state, and let this mother load of love in us all alchemize and collectivate. And down to our plexus, this will center arise, so we can breathe with our whole being, like new babies breathing, right? The umbilical cord is plugged back in to the spiritual mother of the skies and the spiritual mother of the earth. We are her children, come to life, embraced in this presence, this mother load of joy. This great spiritual essence is born in us, oh boy, and into our own center, our waters, our pelvic floor, Svadhisthana chakra, fills with bliss and love and more. Creator force, this Kundalini, this great dragon that's inside, this great serpent of creation, this great fire of pure life, makes us excited and enabled and empowered too to create with all the love of this great mother that's everywhere, everyone, and in everybody. And all the way down to our roots, this great spiritual force extends from the top down this mountain, this living vibration, to the depths of the core of our being, to the tips of our very form, to the bottom of our tailbone, to the ends of our souls, to the floor. Feel this mother load of love, bliss, golden astral sauce pouring in like spiritual mountains, filling us up with love just because we exist and just because we are deserving to receive this grace. Like the children of the Zeus mind, to electrify this holy place, bringing us mirth and laughter, joy and glee, beauty and health and vitality, wisdom and beauty and purity, always divine timing, always are we. Happy and healthy and vital too, these children of Zeus awaken in you. The song of the sea, the sirens spin. We are knitting the story of our new reality. And we hold this vibration that we call 5D, the song of creation, the sixth dimension in we. And the colors of the rainbow, the seventh dimension too. And the galactic in vibration, the galactic dimension in you. We are infinite, infinite, infinite light. We are solar star beings, and we're solar flaring, all right, up to the heavens. We're sending our song and into the heart of Gaia, where we all sing along with the crystals underneath us that are sending rainbow shards, pure vibrations up to us as we lay here where we are and receiving this collectivation, transforming at our core into the we, the Light Tribe Nation, alone now, nevermore, but one with the Mother, the loving embrace, this Kundalini Shakti in this sacred hollow place, and we born brand new at this moment in time, divine in me, divine in you, one great spirit in which we are all aligned. So let's let our bodies, our physical form, awaken super conscious beings now forevermore, and our subconscious mind as we're here in this trance, and the theta brainwave and the alpha too at that begins to enter slowly back, holding this light as we come back into our bodies, back to this alpha mind, coming alive, moving, grooving, shaking, stretching this form, breathing this new energy, this super Shiva, this bliss storm, stretching our arms up overhead and then drawing our knees out into our chest and reanimating our avatar forms as we are star beings being reborn. This is the first moment of the rest of our lives. This is the first moment of the best of our lives as we gently fetal position, take in our time, and then slowly coming back up to seated with a straight spine. And as we enter into this new point of attraction, palms together, bowing our chin and pushing on this point underneath within. So our fingers are touching underneath our chinny chin chin. And with our face, we are smiling. And then we bow to our heart and connect back into that heartbeat. Feel that pulsation. Heartbeat of our bodies, the heartbeat of the earth, the heartbeat of Samadhi in the oneness, I am her, the heartbeat of the galaxy, galactic mother's lake. Feel that divine energy around us as she spake. The mind of creator washes over us and we feel us now embraced. The sacred tone, the frequency of Om upon this day. So let us seal our practice here in like return to the atmosphere. Let this tone, this trinity, the Father, the Mother, the Child, the we, reflect this back to the heavens above as we fill our hearts overflowing with love and give the Om, the sound of gold, A-O-M, to awaken our soul. And exhale first, inhale in. Best one, best one, super friends. Ah.
Sahasrara.
You feel inside as our divine has here arrived. The spiritual forces, the world bridgers here. Moving beyond death, eternal life now appears. Feeling so great, such bliss is inside that never ends, that doesn't die, that can't be killed. The spiritual place inside us now. We galactivate from galactic center and through our open mind and into us enters and crawls up our spine and avatar process. Our body is now free to be in this blissful frequency now and forever. Good job, everybody. Magical words, please say it with me. Namaste. Woohoo. Super friends. Galactivate. Choo choo choo. Woohoo. Oh, yeah. And then as we come back into our beta brainwave, our conscious mind. Handing the reins back over one more time with our subconscious and superconscious plugged into our divine and that little intuition giving a megaphone inside so that our consciousness, our superconsciousness, and our intuition too can all be in direct communication. The trilogy of you, the Trinity, the Mother, Father, Love and Light Supreme, being born inside to resonate inside you, divine beings. May you take this sacred blessing with you everywhere you are, and may you radiate the energy, the love and light, the stars, and may you hold this sweet container with you everywhere you are, and may you be this divine beingness. Om Shanti, peace. Mwah. Power. Give yourself a hug, super friends. Woohoo! We did it! We saved the world again! Woohoo! Victory is ours! Oh, ours! Meow! Once again, Crystar Galactica, your fairy god sister, sending you love, peace, rainbows, and we'll see you tomorrow. Please find our YouTube channel. We're going to upload this on YouTube. Subscribe and share. Party on.